Hello, today I will be guiding you through setup and use of your View Plus Max Embosser. This video will also work for the VP Cub Embosser. By the end of this video, you will be able to use the VP Max Embosser to its full potential. In this video, I will be covering embosser setup and basic embossing procedures. Embosser setup. After removing the embosser from the box and installing the VP Max driver on your computer, there are 6 additional items you will need found in the box. The additional items you will need from the packaging are a paper knob, acoustic cover, single sheet stand, USB and power cord, USB port cover, foam block. Initially, we must remove the foam shipping block, which is located inside the embosser. Open the embosser lid and remove this foam shipping block. Ensure you save this block with all other packaging materials, because these materials are required for shipping the embosser in case of service. Paper knob. Locate the paper knob and access port on the right-hand side when facing the front of the embosser. Rotate the paper knob to match the orientation of the flat surface of the shaft inside the access port. Firmly push the paper knob onto the shaft. When you turn the paper knob, it will manually turn the platen and tractor feed, moving paper through the embosser. Acoustic cover. Take the cover and align the snap-in pins with the pin receptacles on the embosser lid. Push directly down to snap the pins into the receptacles. The cover is now installed. Cut sheet stand. Hold the single sheet stand vertically with the 4 pins at the bottom. Insert the bottom set of pins into the receptacles at the back of the embosser. Now rotate the cut sheet stand about 15 degrees back and insert it fully into the receptacle, allowing it to rest at about a 45 degree angle. USB and power. Next, you will need to hook up the embosser cables. The power plug is located at the bottom left when facing the back of the embosser. The USB port is located on the right side of the embosser, inside a recess in the case. Port cover. Install the port cover by holding it horizontally with the 2 pins facing the embosser. Firmly press directly below the pins while rotating the port cover 45 degrees as you insert the pins into the receiving holes. Single sheet embossing. Flip the lever forward towards the front of the embosser. Power the unit on using the power switch on the lower right-hand side of the embosser. Align the left edge guide as close to the center as possible. Insert the paper, then move the right edge guide into a place constraining the paper movement. Using the edge guide correctly ensures that the image will come out square to the paper. The embosser will detect paper when it is inserted and automatically feed the paper to the loading edge. Tractor feed setup. Move the paper select lever to the back of the embosser. Facing the back of the embosser, open the tractor feed clasps. Insert the paper into the right tractor feed clasp and close it. Undo the left friction lock so that the tractor feed assembly slides left and right. Now insert the paper into the left tractor feed clasp and close that. Push the left tractor assembly away from the right, tensioning the paper, and then tighten down the friction lock on the left-hand tractor assembly. Power the unit on using the power switch on the lower right-hand side of the embosser. Wait until you hear 3 beeps, then push the up arrow on the operator panel to load the paper to top of form. It is now ready to emboss. To get further support, visit our website, www.viewplus.com. ViewPlus Technologies, delivering sense ability.